You, Street Fighters, have come a long way. What started out as a cheap way to make your crash-damaged sports bike road legal again has evolved into a whole subculture and motorcycle genre. Here are some of the best factory-made Street Fighters on the market. XA0, XA0, XA0. You, thanks to bikes like Triumph S Street Triple and Aprilia S20. You can get the Street Fighter attitude with the benefit of a warranty and factory build quality. Quote, you, these bikes will cut it on track, but they were built for the road. Their wide bars and upright riding positions, XA0 mean town riding is a doddle. You could even use them for commuting and comfort. XA0, XA0, you, wind protection is minimal, so these Street Fighters aren't well suited to three-figure Autobahn cruising, but on UK roads that will, XA0 help you keep your license clean. Quote, you, here are five factory Street Fighters that are basically sports bikes without all the plastic. Quote, you, XA0, you, Triumph S Speed Triple 1050 is one factory Street Fighter that delivers the goods. It is plenty fast enough. In fact, you can hit 150 miles per hour if you can hang on. Plus, it sounds beautiful in the fact that it is a big heavy lump that needs manhandling round corners actually attracts devotees. The Speed Triple always was, and remains, a bit of a Rottweiler. You, XA0, you, the Aprilia Tuono 1000 is one of the maddest motorcycles you can buy. With a blend of wheelie popping power, respectable handling and goldie looking chain styling. A motor taken from the RSV 1000mm sport bike, but not detuned. Acts like a Mr. Hyde potion in this motorcycle. But if you like the occasional foray to the dark side, you'll love the Aprilia Tuono 1000. You, XA0, you, if all of life were like a KTM Super Duke, it would be a short, barely glimpse blur of action-packed vignettes. There is surely nothing more frenetic on two wheels than the KTM.